So what I want you to notice is I want you to notice the difference between this inner dental papilla here, knife edge tight against the tooth, light pink, and this papilla here between 22 and 23, got an erythematic margin. It's a little bulbous and more erythematic in coloring as well. This is an indication to me that something is stuck underneath that gingiva, that we've got some calculus under there. So I'm going to just take my explorer here. I'm going to explore starting at the line angle and working myself back. And I'm going to get stuck right underneath this piece of calculus there. So one of the things I see students do is they explore like this. And they just follow that gingival margin up. But remember, you've probed. I know that this probe depth is 3 millimeters. So I need to make sure at that line angle, I'm going down 3 millimeters to feel for that tartar. Okay, for that calculus stuck under there.